is your guilt too. And what he's saying is, I'm not going to take it by myself. But if you will understand it, and all you got to do is will it, then I will help you through. But you can't be caught between two opinions, leaving and coming back. But you got to make up your mind, Lord, I'll be here. I'll stand with you until you work it out. Because the Holy Ghost, on the day of Pentecost, it sat on them. I feel like preaching in here. Give somebody a high five and say, when I need to do the right thing, I need the Holy Ghost to sit on me. When my flesh is at the other level, sit on me. And that woman looks too good, and I can't get around it. Sit on me. I need you to sit on me. Control myself. Sit on me. Don't let me up, Lord. Don't let me move. I'm vulnerable right now. I'm real susceptible right now. I'll do the wrong thing right now. Sit on me. Hold me down. Hold me till I change my mind. Hold me till I change my heart. Say, this is the year of your victory. This is the year.